The following video presentation is brought to you by the UVM Alumni Association.
At the end of the game there, it got tighter than we wanted, but the positives far outweigh the negatives in that game, and we're going to review the tape here and take a look at some things we could have done better at the end of the game. But, Siena made some plays at the end of the game to their credit. So, we found a way to win, and that's the most important thing.
I mean, it was exciting to win on the buzzer, but we didn't want to let them get back, get close like that. So, we knew we had to work on the end of game situation.
We're confident. We're excited we got the two wins, especially close games. It's good to win like that sometimes. And I know we're confident. We think that, Harvard's a good team, mid-major powerhouse as well. And we really think we got a shot.
Our crowd really energizes us, and this is a really tough place for opponents to come in and play. And so getting a chance to play at home is a huge advantage for us, and we're looking forward to another great crowd on Thursday.
Yeah, we watched a few of their games in the tournament in the Bahamas, and looked really good. Beat a lot of good teams, especially Florida State. It was a ranked team, so. From that right now, it's looking they might be ranked coming in here, so we're excited for this game.
Oh, they're a very good team. They have a lot of talent. Out on the recruiting trail, you start to see some of the guys that they've been able to get in the last couple years, and they're competing with, high major programs to get some of these kids. So they have a lot of talent. They have a lot of bodies, and they're playing very, very well this year. They're defensively this weekend, their last two games, I think they've held opponents in the 40s. So they're a stingy defensive team, and offensively, they're a lot like us. They share the ball. They shoot it well from outside. They have some post guys that Keith Wright was a player of the year in their conference last year, and he's a really good guy on the inside. So they have good balance on offense. They share the ball, and they're tough defensively.